Yep. After that ass kicking, some of those guys may never play again. Nah. They're like, PvP is bullshit.
Sounds familiar.
Well, some of us are not gluttons for punishment, man.
Except when I play Dark Souls. About the only time that I guess.
Still, I haven't, still never played it.
Man, it's good. They're just the hardest fucking games you'll ever play.
I keep hearing that too.
You just have to essentially assign the knowledge to oneself that you are going to fucking die and lose all the time. All the time.
Yeah.
And much like the old school games of, you know, the NES and SNES, it's your bonfires or your checkpoints. So when you die, you go back. So it doesn't matter how far you've gotten from said bonfire. If you have not found another, when you die, you will respawn at the last bonfire, and everything respawns with you.
Damn.
So you could have gotten to the boss, okay, yeah. Died at the boss, which more than likely, 9 times out of 10, you will fucking die against the boss the first time. Almost every time. So you get to the boss, you die, that sucks, you respawn. Well, everything you just fought through, you have to fight through again. Or run past it if you can.
Now,
and then hopefully not die against the boss.
Can you? You could play with friends with that though, right?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. You can.
You get some help or something.
Essentially, what you do is you summon people into your world. So, you could summon, for instance, if you were playing, all three of us were playing, we'll say, you could summon myself and Wei into your world, and as soon as, essentially, we depart, either when we die, of course. Mm-hmm. Or when you beat the boss of that area, then okay. We depart, and then you have to move on, and then once you get to the new area, you could call us in again. Gotcha. The way Dark Souls 3 switched this up, though, is that the more people you have summoned to your world, the greater chance that you'll be invaded. Because, of course, in order to summon us, you have to be online. And that means you open yourself up to invasions.
Oh, shit.
Which means another troll-ass player who has nothing better to do with their time is waiting in a certain area. And as soon as you cross into that area, now they're able to invade you. Which means they're going to join your world, and they're going to do everything in their power to kill you. Which, depending on how far you've gotten, how much shit you've had to go through to get killed by another player like that, is, infuriating on a whole new level.
That sounds a bit like a big bag of rage.
Yeah. Massive rage.
By the way, I apologize. You guys might want to pick your best characters because I'm going to try out Gault. I don't think it's going to go well, but if we lose, it's my fault.
Have you played with Gault at all yet?
I think one time.
So you don't have any of his mutations then? That's no. Too bad. Unless maybe it's a normal skill. It's going to be one of your like first three Helix choices. And one of them, and I can't remember if it's a specific mutation. But if it's not, then one of them will be to cloak your mines, your shrapnel mines.
Yeah.
Choose that. And then set that up, and then just kind of wait behind it, and then pull somebody into it.
That's the level one. It's not. It wouldn't be better to get the better hitbox with the grapple hook.
You can, but the thing is, if those are not invisible, If they can see your scrap traps, they can destroy them. They're just like Cleese's little shield booster that he lays down. Like, as long as you can see it, you can destroy it.
I'll try it.
And anybody who's played against Gault will not. they will destroy that first off. They will jump and move a lot in hopes that you will miss them.
I'll be shooting them in the mouth with my shotgun then. Focus on my traps. He seems like he'd be really good late game, but I don't know. I know barely anything about Gault.
I mean, he's pretty good all around. As long as you're not getting bombarded by, three people or more. Nice thing about his shotgun is you don't have to be overly accurate. You just have to be close.
Right.
So we have no healer. They have a healer.
Mm-hmm. And a shielder. Two shielders.
Two shielders. Meltdown. They have Melka. Who was the other person they had? Well, their Melka left already. The bigger the minion, the more points you'll earn by sacrificing. The first team to reach 500 points achieves victory.
Left or right?
Going left.
Our minions are moving toward the objective.
You said Oscar Mike was slow, but I don't really see that. Seems pretty quick to me.
Need to pass an accelerator.
Their Gault is on this side, as well as their Cleese. Was that? Yep, that is it.
Cleese is down.
Their Reyna's over here now, too. Over here. Shielder thing behind you guys. I'm trying it. There we go.
Thank you.
got an important upgrade. We're out to a good lead. Not bad.
Goodbye, Gault. My question is, what's happening on the other side?
Not a lot. We're still very much ahead. Apparently one person over there is holding it all, but it looks like they may be giving up on this side. True.
Somebody's coming back over here. Gault and Cleese.
I'm sending a big minion down the side you guys are on. Okay. I've stopped a minion score over here. They are pushing back our person over here. Okay.
Alright, I'll stay over here on the map.
Two left. All enemy three left. Point and laugh at the dead.
Yeah. You got three of them over there?
No, there's three gone. Three quit. So they're gonna surrender soon.
Because they're not winning with two people.
We're halfway there. Wow. Our minion altars have been relocated.
They're both over here, where I am.
Everything's going alright, I assume.
Yep.
Waiting in their backfield.
Man.
If anybody can afford big minions, they will just speed this up. Oh, they're coming them. Back.
Cool.
I don't have
the
money for that.
I'll be waiting for them.
I'm gonna try to steal their shards before they can get to them.
That's a good idea. Somebody's over here.
There you go.
Doesn't matter. Oh, they surrendered. Why did they rejoin just to surrender?
They probably didn't know that they would be forced to come back to the same game.
Oh.
Yeah, most people that rejoin, they think that they can quit this current match and join another one.
This ain't Call of Duty, bro.
No rage quitting here. Yeah. You rage quit here, you wait till the match is over.
Thank you. So if Gault can just get his that trap thing where he pulls them into the trap, dude, he fucking melts through shields and health. Plus with Melka right there.
You can get him. Yeah, you can get him point-blank range, dude. That's why anytime I saw somebody get caught by your trap, I jump in and you do that fucking spike to leave all that fucking poison on the ground right where they're at.
Yeah.
He's fucking devastating like that, man. That combo is... I don't know. I'm sure other characters have great combos like that, too, but...
Arendi.
That combo is fucking devastating. Yeah, I mean, I guess if you can... If you can hit Shadowfire Pillar and while they're backing up, then hit Paradigm Shift, they're pretty much done.
Well,
how much health and shield they've got.
Something I like to do is once she's level 10, I'll do a pillar in a paradigm shift that does that also drops another that drops pillars on all nearby enemies. So it's just chaos.
I think I usually do the other one, where like I'll drop two shadow fire pillars, then I'll use paradigm shift, and that automatically nullifies the cooldown of shadow fire, and then I'll do two more shadow fire.
Oh shit, that's pretty good too.
Yeah, there's she's got a lot of crazy awesome setups to where if you use the abilities in the right order, you can just almost constantly be kind of using her abilities.
Yeah. But I'll be trying Gault again. Just I don't know if that was a fluke or what. Probably.
No, we pressured him. Because that can throw, I mean, it happened to us, you know, especially the second match. It just pressured us.
Yeah.
And it drove us apart, and it drove us to do stupid shit.
Right.
And that's all we did there. There was four of us, I think, on that left side, right off the bat.
Mm-hmm. So,
we just pressured them so much that they started making stupid mistakes. They stayed longer than they should have.
These two were on one of the teams that beat us. Really? I recognize Littlefoot.
They're probably like, shit, it's them.
Oh, these guys sucked, remember?
Hurt. Derp derp derp.
You keep thinking that.
Every level gear identified. And again, we were using our C tier list of characters.
Yeah, everybody was playing something that is not a comfort for PvP.
Mm-hmm.
Like, Alani's alright, she's just too fucking slow. I love Melka for PvP.
Melka's probably one of the best characters for PvP throughout. Like, El Dragon he's insane late game, but not very useful in the early game. But Melka, she seems to be good right off the bat and just gets better throughout the match.
She's got a high rate of fire. She's fast. She's got nice evasive moves, especially if you use, you know, her spike and her lunge in unison.
Mm-hmm.
So she can escape well. And then the poison, you know. As long as you can poison them, you're just doing increased damage from that point forward.
Yeah.
You know, and that shit's right off the bat. So, yeah. I tend to agree with you that I think she's easily A tier.
Oh yeah.
I used to love Arendi, but then you stole her. So I had to find somebody else. Melka was it.
I love Arendi.
I know, I should have never told you about her. She just kept my fucking mouth shut. I was like, oh dude, Arendi is awesome. Arendi's badass.
Nah man, she sucks. Don't even bother.
Yeah, I should have been like,
it was
like,
a fucking grind to get mastery.
Not really all that great, man. Arendi is kind of just like mediocre, middle of the road. Nope, I had to open my fucking mouth. He stole my character.
And then I took Boulder. I tried Boulder after you talked about him, and I really like Boulder.
Yeah, I need to stop talking. And then you did the same thing with Thorn. I kept talking about how good Thorn was, and then you're like, you're right. Thorn is fucking awesome.
I took Caldarius from John. He told me Caldarius was good, so I tried Caldarius. Damn.
You do this in fighting games too, like I'll mention I'm interested in a character, like, yeah, I'm interested in them, might be pretty good. You'd be like, I learned them and they're really good, and look how good I am with them. Like, I don't even like them anymore.
I don't even want to play this fucking thing anymore.
No, eat those.
You thieving son of a bitch.
Stole Aquaman from me in Injustice. Like, so, man, I like Aquaman. He's pretty good.
He doesn't.
All of a sudden, he's over here like, oh yeah, I like him. Herder, Trident Rush, woo!
Yeah, he's pretty good. I just owned you in fucking 5.7 seconds.
He was broken. Pretty broken.
You're broken, sir. You're broken.
I'm
stealing
asshole.
Everybody's characters.
I know. I'm sorry. I don't mean to.
No, it's good, though, because it forced me to find other characters.
I'm gonna play Toby. Why not?
At least play. Aren't you pretty damn good with Isaac?
Pre-patch Isaac.
Not close. Not yeah. Good Isaac.
Play Galilea then. We don't have a healer, but we've got enough fucking firepower here between these four characters.
Hopefully.
Woo!
Yeah. Okay.
Combat Miko.
You know what he's doing now. Yep. As soon as he picked him, it was like, woo! I was like, that's Combat Miko. That's offensive Miko.
That's his war cry. Miko. That's Combat Miko's war cry. Woo!
Woo!
What do they got? They got a Gault, Galilea, Benedict, Melka, Eldra. Fuck, man. Okay.
It's okay. Miko got this.
Someone really needs to focus on Benedict. He's really good at, like, taking a back seat and just damaging things from afar.
I'm yeah, getting the shield, so I should definitely go toe-to-toe with Benedict.
He's okay in this map, but he's a hell of a lot better in Paradise, and then he's really fucking good in...
This is Paradise.
Oh, we're on Paradise? That we're Cold Snap.
Going left.
Roger that. Left we go. I thought this was Cold Snap. Damn. Well, alright.
I'm so cool, I memorize how it looks on the mini-map.
You have far too much time on your hands, sir.
I'm aware.
Hey! Someone kill me! The other me!
I'm being focused by Galilea and Gault. I'm going down.
Got slow on him.
I'm down.
Run.
I'm trying. Run. I'm trying. Couldn't move.
Oh, I'm stunned.
You got your orders. Don't screw them up.
Stop that, Jackson. Anybody build a turret?
No, I don't have enough yet.
I'll get him.
I don't have enough either.
Here comes the dragon.
Dragon's over here.
He's slowed. I hit him with that spore.
Gault's here.
Oh shit, fucking trap. Galilea's here.
Galilea's here. Damn it, Arendi.
Galilea's on me.
Trying to get the slow on her.
Down.
Galilea's down.
She's down.
I need to take that fucking goddamn accelerator out.
Just down. Alright,
accelerator's down. Dragon's here. Got invisible traps on, so be careful.
Gault's dead.
Yeah.
Nice.
Wait, Arendi. Get back here.
Galilea's back. They're pushing the other side. I'm going to check the other side. Galilea's chasing somebody.
Gault. Got dragon over here too. Last stuff on an invisible trap. Running away.
Moving. pushed him back.
Don't run. Come closer.
Gault's back over here.
I'm low. I gotta run.
Go for it.
Supply station's up. Benedict's back here.
Galileo's here again. Dragon's over here. Gault's still over here somewhere trying to take down our turret.
Daryl Dragon is over here.
Gault's down. Somebody's behind me.
Just killed Dragon.
This is combat, not whatever the hell you're doing.
Taking down the accelerator. Accelerator's down. One of their guys is on our backfield and we just killed some of Galilea.
Hey! Some knockoff call closing in.
Melk is here.
Where'd she go?
She went up top. Gault's here.
He should be hurting.
Don't chase him, don't chase him, don't chase him. That's what he wants you to do.
Go all the way up. She's on me. So she's gonna die. Yeah.
She's down. Dead.
They hurt.
Galt's back. Accelerator's up, working on that. Accelerator's down.
Back up, I have a trap right behind you.
Traps.
I can get the turret up. Holy shit, what's all over our fucking right side? Quite a few of them on the right side. Dragon's over here.
Galley is going up top.
Malk is here.
I'm stunned. Galley on me.
I'm trying to get over there.
I popped biosynthesis and ran away.
Who in the hell trained you?
It was the only option I really had.
Dragon's here, Malka's here, I'm down. I got stuck.
Benedict's up here in the middle.
Damn.
Is back.
Pulled her down here. Benedict's down.
Third man, you got him. Throw Galileo off.
Got Melka right here.
You got a whole bunch of people up in the center.
I'm going down. Behind you, John. Behind you, John. Behind you.
Gault's here.
I bet that hurts.
Gault's down.
Awesome.
Trap set.
Their milk is down. Turret's down. Benedict's over here. Dragon.
I'm stunned. With Dragon and Galilee near me. Ooh, I'm squishy. Way too squishy for this. Run.
Go. Oh shit. I'm fucked.
I'm trying to get to you to heal you.
Holy shit. Oh, Melk is here now.
Gal is down.
Melk is here with me.
Coming.
You call this fighting disgraceful.
Thank you. Holy shit. Damn, dude. Lifesaver.
Big minion down the left if we've got one. Or if anybody's got the shards.
Not yet. I'm trying to draw someone down this lane here so they can get trapped.
Must have been the rocket turret that slowed us.
Yeah, I got rid of it.
They got one on the other side. And it's got the slowing effect.
Dragon's here again. We got people behind us.
They clone me. Battle. Where are you going? I said where
you're not going.
We're nearing maximum appeasement. Keep up the pace.
The Birdman is down.
Lays on me.
Slowed.
Yep, I got slowed too.
I'm down.
Nice, I got the mushroom down too.
Dude, I've killed you way more times than you've killed me. Don't taunt me.
Their big minion's down.
Got laser to your right, Nico.
Yep.
Gault's here.
It's a bit of a problem. I'm getting slowed. Oh, they got their thing back up.
I'm getting rid of the accelerator now. It's gone. Trying to destroy their healer. Yep, that's down.
Supply station back here.
Gault's down. Galilee is behind you. Krim.
Benedict's here in the middle.
Dragon's here. He's down.
I need healing.
Young, come over here. I have to get out of the way. I got the mushroom down over here and my beam. I had to heal myself too, or I was gonna be gone.
Yeah.
Took their thumper down again. Dragon's here though.
So outnumbered. Hostiles inbound.
Galilee is back here.
Oh, left shit, lane. Come on, come on. Ah, that's my first death. Damn it. I'm 6-1.
Valk is down. We got somebody in our backfield. Birdman. Top.
Gault's down. I'm about down.
Coming. Hang on. Our enemies have spawned. I'm spotting minions. Stop it. UPR was never this much fun. Oh, I didn't realize I had him.
I got Birdman.
Wait, what took all my damn shots?
Oh shit, I'm stuck.
Whoa.
Hulk is down.
I'm down. Fuck! He canceled my fucking ultimate.
Galilee, dragon. They have no healer anymore, though. Galilee is on your way. Dragon's here.
I couldn't get away. Not from them. Sorry, it's still a pretty good victory.
Yeah. And I got 4 out of 5 plays with Gault. So that's good.
When
team.
You're that far ahead, you can actually go ahead and forget about a side when you're that far ahead, because they need both sides to be able to come back on you.
Oh yeah. Yeah, once you hit the halfway mark, If they are not even close, then you're absolutely right. They really have to split their focus at that point forward. From that point forward, I guess I should say.
Be back.
Roger that. Their Gault just got fucking owned.
Yeah.
Their Melka got owned. And their Benedict. Jesus. I wonder if Pendles is essentially going to be a melee version of a mix between Melka and Diende.
That's what I'm thinking. I don't know if he's going to be able to like throw his stuff like Diende, but he'll have invisibility and he'll have poison.
Yeah, so if he can cloak, that's much like Diende. If he's got poison, that's much like Melka.
Right.
And he is apparently supposed to be, like, the true assassin class.
Yeah.
I just won't play him for, like, the first 2 weeks to a month that he's out, because everybody and their mother will fucking be playing him.
Oh, yeah. Especially PvP. That's what happened with Alani. Alani came out, and it was a race to who could get Alani, and then if they didn't get her, they backed out.
Well, even PvP or PvE, I mean, you would have like you'd have like four Alanis and then whatever the hell somebody else picked.
Yeah.
Where you guys were talking about, didn't you see a full team of Alanis?
On PvE, yeah.
Yep. Mm-hmm. I aim to kill you with her.
I'm actually kind of enjoying Gault. I really didn't the first time I tried him, but then again, that's how it was with Boulder too. I hated Boulder the first time I played him.
So did I. First time I played Baldur, I was like, this dude is so fucking slow. Hell no. Hell no. So I was like, why would you make a melee character that attacks this slow? But once you start to play him, you understand that that dude gets just absolutely fucking ferocious.
Yeah.
He just needs a couple kills under his belt to get that rage going, and especially once he gets his ultimate.
Yeah.
Once he gets his ultimate, that's fucking penultimate.
Yeah. I think I need to play with Melka two more times for that one lore challenge.
Roger that. He's got the same thing where he has to play on the same team as Melka five times. Yeah, but Melka's got that.
It's Melka, Diende, or someone else. I can't remember the other person.
I'm trying to think about who are the other. Well, they're kind of like
Melka,
the two
Diende,
main.
Gault, Reyna, and Cleese. That's basically the leaders of the factions.
And destroy enemy minions before they reach their own. The bigger the minion, the more points you'll earn by sacrifice.
Melka answers the Gault, though. She's kind of like
the
his lieutenant.
Melka, yeah, that's right.
So, like, Gault leads.
No, Milk is technically part of the Eldred. Milk is technically part of the Eldred faction, though.
Oh, yeah, that's
it's
right.
It's the five faction heads.
But story, like, overall story-wise, because, of course, we both,
they
you know,
all, Gault's
all come
together. Basically the over-commander. Yeah.
Well, just like D'Andy, yeah. she's listed as a Degenerate, but she switched to Peacekeepers, or allied with them.
Yeah, she's, and she's basically second in command overall.
Thorns this way.
Yep. So's Boulder.
Boulder.
I need to move. I can't take Thorn one-on-one up here. At least I don't think I can.
Turrets up. Oh shit. Back away.
Is good.
Taking down this accelerator. Accelerator's down.
I'm gonna run back here and heal. No more future. Oh wait, no, he recalled all the way to the spawn. So never mind.
Thorn's back over here somewhere.
Yeah, she's right around the corner.
Baldur's back.
Baldur's dead.
Nice fucking grab, dude.
There you go.
Nice. That was like mid-air grab. That was beautiful. Lonnie's over here.
Oh, ooh, shit. I'm bubbled.
We're stuck in a bubble. We're stuck at bubbles.
Fucking bubbles! Hate them.
God damn it. Get this fucking e-cigarette out of my hand. Inbound. Somebody, I think, is chasing me. Yep.
Damn, I'm just getting assisted left and right.
Oh, okay, I got Boulder up in my face. Oh yeah, we're gonna kill him. It's over, man.
Down.
I didn't get an assist on him. That's some poor shit.
I'm about down.
Which is weird because I just showed
I've
up.
I've got the beam on you.
Cool.
Thorn's down. Love poison.
Yeah.
I'm hurting a little bit, so when you get a second, when we're not completely
fucking...
Yeah, I'm
healing our almost dead Thorn.
Never mind, Alani's here. Yeah, get our Thorn up. She does
not
farm
on you.
Nice grab again. Holy shit, dude. You fucking money with those grabs, bro.
It's them scorpion cicada kills they transfer.
I was about to say that.
So, dude, I played around with cicada just a little bit just to see, you know, how I feel about him.
Mm-hmm.
He feels so much slower controlling him than he does playing against him. And I think it's
sure.
gonna make it easier to see the,
turrets up on
the
side.
Gaps and stuff.
They have a turret up.
Because once you use them, you can kind of feel how negative everything is.
Baldur's down. Alana's back.
Thorn's Circle of Doom. Oh, that Dragoon's on me.
You need some heals behind you.
Alright.
I'm dead. Damn it! That was stupid of me.
They're holding it really close.
The poison
still
here.
Goes through the shield.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah, so I just kept firing the poison into him.
We got a turret up on the right side. Here comes
blood. Get some shards over here. It's attack speed buff.
Oh, Ryan's down.
Alani. Alani's here.
Our compatriots here are starting to push up too far. They're disrespecting this other team. This other team's not bad enough for that.
No, they're not. Dragon's coming.
I need heals. I'm going in.
I'm back at the healing station myself.
Alani's down.
I'm going down.
Okay. Holy shit, I am hurting bad over here. I'll go into the middle. We got somebody in our backfield. Yeah, we got somebody in our back. It's Dragon.
I got Dragon over here on me. Well, not really on me. He's kind of not pursuing the way I thought he would. You need a doctor. You need several
doctors. Oscar Mike's over here now.
They're taking the lead.
Dragon's here.
Not for long.
Somebody else has arrived to play.
Oscar's on me. I can't get him off me.
Heals.
I am just now respawning.
I'm down. Damn.
I know.
need to turn it over here.
Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna make it in time.
Well, 12 assists and 4 kills before my first death. That's pretty successful, I guess.
Yeah, right now I'm taking these shards over here. I'm going to send a large minion down the left. It doesn't help break that push.
Dragon's over here now.
I'm going to put a level 2 heal station back up. Focusing our big minion. The Thorn is slowed.
I need heals.
Well, yeah. Let's kill that back here a bit. I've got the mushroom down here by the turret.
Wani's down.
Somehow I killed a Wani. Or he gave me camp said KO. Oh, it might have been my turret. Might have delivered the last blow.
Fine by me. Working on the accelerator.
I think they're about to have somebody coming through the middle. Yep, it's Oscar.
I didn't even mean to get Thorn, I didn't even know she was there. That works. Alright, he's down. Somebody's behind us, so. Damn him.
Damn him on the side.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrec.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the other side and throw up a turret. Because they're in our backfield on the other side.
Turn around! Walk away! The one's gone.
I need heals. Behind you. Heals, heals, heals.
I won't track you.
Get off of a Rendi, motherfucker.
You think I am enjoy this? Because I kinda do.
Nice job.
Power play. Enemy forces at half strength.
Their turret's back up on left side.
I just took a brisk jog for their spawn and killed Oscar Mike.
Nice.
Let's meet him head on!
We've broken their spirit. They're trying to surrender. Or some of them are.
Oh, oh, oh.
I'm coming.
Down.
Ah, I didn't make it.
So close.
Giant minion deployed. Shepherded to our altar.
I wouldn't. Oh, nope, you got Thor in there. Oh, shit.
I was trying to get in with criticals before the stun wore off, but I missed my mark.
He still has that shield, though. Like, all right, which one is less occupied?
Left side, probably, or right side, I mean.
Okay.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrec. Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy altar. The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it. Minrec is pleased with you. We might just live through this.
Tango down!
All my bullets are poison now, you motherfuckers. This is why you don't let me get to level 8.
Need some healing, don't you? You're right.
Send it left side. Wait, maybe I should send it right side. Oh, somebody else already did it.
Probably left side. There's at least three or four of them pushing over here.
We will survive this. Retreat, John. Someone's in our back spawn.
Dragon.
He down.
He's down. Oscar Mike's here. He just launched his ultimate. And so did Alani.
I'm over here with Boulder.
This is combat, not accelerator's down again.
I need heals, strong.
Go.
I can't run. Why can't I run?
Because we're both stuck.
Oh shit, Eldragon's on me. Nah, but he's dead.
Fucking Blight, man. It's kind of broken.
She died from poison. Why not?
Twenty-one assists. Holy shit!
Can't keep this engineer down.
Okay, I'm gonna send him in. Elite down on the backside.
Where you at?
I'm right in the lane. Right in the lane. Thank you.
We've spawned a giant minion. Supply station's up.
Baller's here.
He's stunned.
Back up, back up. We got an ultimate though in that area.
Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy altar. The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it.
You better get the fuck out of here, motherfucker. Or you get fucking wrecked. This is not good. I took the thumper down, but I might be slowed enough to be in trouble. Never mind. He's dropping his ultimate where you guys are at. Get out of there.
Thorne just did her ultimate on me. Never mind, I'm going back to the supply station.
Well, Thorne, that was a great waste of money because I'm about to fucking put it in the dirt.
Oh, you didn't have to come back. I forgot about the supply station. Someone's in her spawn.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrek.
Oh, I'm stunned.
Destroy it. Possible.
Alani's here somewhere.
Found her.
Found her. Where are you going, slut? You can't run. There's nowhere to run.
To level 10. Here we go.
I just took Eldragon face to face.
Level 10, Miko?
Yep.
Yep.
But I'm about to get nailed by Thorne. Oh, chase me into Boulder. Not good.
Well, they better come to B, because they're not getting anything from here.
Bring it to Minrek. Faster. 5 minutes until Minrex.
And there's victory.
Yay.
Damn. That was a nice fight. That was a good fight.
2 and 15, El Dragon, though. 9 and 12, damn. Kill Death, they didn't do very well, but Minions, they did very well.
That's one of the things, man, about Oscar Mike, dude. That guy can just wreck Minions all day long.
Yep. You can make people run, too, with that ultimate and grenade.
Finally got rank 12 with Melka. Holy fucking Jesus.
Have you finished her lore?
I'm 3 of 5 is what it just told me. Dude, I went 12 and 1 that round.
Damn.
53 minion kills. What up? And then that round. I did pretty good. Alright, I have to pit. Alright, I'll be back. Hopefully.
Okay. Maybe if I put on an attack.
I just have to play one more match on the same team as Kelvin and I get all Miko lore challenges.
I have a Kelvin build because I plan on using him, but I'm not very good with him. I think I've used him maybe twice. But I will try. Just stay
it's
with
right.
me.
It's alright. It'll come back around. Let's not break up the win streak here. Just for that.
No, it's fine. Just
we can
just,
do that anytime.
Oh, okay. Are you level 15 with Miko?
No.
One of the guys from the team messaged me. It's not as hype when I have the three hooks. It's more hype when I have the one and grab somebody.
It's what? Wait, what now?
I said it's not as hype when I have the three hook mutation.
No, it's really not, because you just kind of send it out in their general direction. But man, a couple of times you were fucking. The people were like mid air, and then all of a sudden I see them just get ripped across the screen.
Satisfying.
That shit was money. Wait, who are we up against? Thorn, Montana, Marquis.
Going to be hard for me. The bigger the minion, the more points you earn by sacrificing. I have a big critical point, I'm a big character, so I got to be on the opposite lane that he's on.
Well, let's go left again, and we'll see where he's hanging out.
Jonathan, come on. You're on Miko. He's AFK.
That's not good.
No, I'm not.
Well, good.
Our answer to Marquis should be our Thorn, so.
Hopefully.
Well, I'm gonna get Marquis. Don't worry, I'll snipe him.
Go right ahead.
With your
turrets up, Wrath's over here. Give it a sec to warm up.
Remember, Oscar Mike's over here. He's down.
Oscar Mike is dead.
what's going on.
Somebody else is here with us, though. Wrath.
Wrath. Slowed.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
He got tossed behind us. He's behind us.
That was my fault. Montana's here.
Got him.
Oh, almost was able to grab him.
They've got a thorn too.
Wrath's coming towards the middle.
Yep, somebody's coming through the middle. I think he ran.
Montana's down. I need healing, John.
Somebody else is coming now. Oscar Mike's here. Can't move.
Closing the gap.
Montana's coming back.
Chase me, chase me, chase me. Come on. Chase me.
Marquee's somewhere.
Long distance, he's gonna be shot. Oh, Montana, come on, bring Montana down. My trap's right there. Or it was.
Oh, they got the turret up behind us. That's gonna kill me.
I'm on it.
It's down.
Thorn is back there near it.
I need heals. Badly.
I'm a good deal away from you. I just respawned.
Okay. Oh shit. Good timing.
Okay, the turret is now at max power.
Okay. Oh, almost.
Okay, somebody on the other side needs healing, man.
Oh, it should be.
Unless they went all the way back to base. They might have RTB'd.
Looks like they did. Looking at the map, because I don't see anybody low. Thorn's in the middle.
We got a giant minion over here, which they destroyed, but... Alright, Montana's finally down.
Marquee's behind us.
They dropped the turret.
I'm down.
I'm trying to get top, you to too. Heal. Between Marquise and Thorn, I am so probably dead.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrec.
Marquise in the middle. He went back out. Oh, I'm hurting.
Little something special.
Montana's up top.
Hey, what do?
Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy altar.
Hope your friends are as dumb as you.
He's hurt.
I'll also accept that.
Hey, you
you, and you're gonna die.
More of them coming this way.
It's about to get rich.
Damn it.
Montana's down.
Thank you.
Marquis over here. Damn, he does so much damage, even with the fucking pistol. Marquis
got
down
now.
Have spawned a giant minion. Stop it. The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it.
Thank you for the heal.
They're beating us back though.
Put that thing fucking down.
Probably need to get some more people over on the right side. That's probably how they're getting their points.
I'll go.
I've got Oscar on me.
Coming.
Thorn, move to the left side, so be careful.
I'm attacking her, she's running.
She's chasing somebody's her back behind to the tunnel me. On the right.
Yep, somebody's behind me. Wrath.
Pro tip, run away from the man with the shotgun.
Oh, they've got a turret up with a shield. That would not be.
You sure you want to do this, buddy?
Turret's down.
Got it.
I got one.
They killed our turret on this side.
Down. I'm getting slowed.
Montana's on the right, that's why he's all snowed out and shit.
I need heals.
Where are you?
They've got a big fat fucking bulwark over here. Montana's over here and Thorn.
I'm coming. I just got healed.
And they want me dead bad.
Thorn's here.
Yep.
The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it. Minrek is pleased.
Oh my god, they got me.
We pushed our grinders back first.
We did. Gotta take out their turrets.
We got an elite coming over here along with Montana. And Marquis is helping. The elite is stunned.
I'm on my way back. Took our Rendy down.
Everybody on the right now, don't we?
Looks like it. Marquis down though. Following the minions up. And I'm stealing their crystals.
You wanna go down?
Probably I'm not gonna reach you.
Nope.
We've spawned a giant.
They're chasing me, so I'm coming the middle.
Can't keep this engineer down.
Their wrath has spinned the wind now.
Shit.
We're doing okay, we still got a lead.
They're pushing us back.
Alright.
I can feel the momentum shifting. And a big part of it is him having that bullshit. I killed Raph, but I gotta run. I'm poisoned.
Pushing the left hard again, or what?
Yeah, it appears that way.
Damn it, Gault, you big bastard. Further. I'm on the left side, by the way, so I don't know what the hell is going on the right side.
I'm on the left side, too.
Oh, I know Montana's over here. I don't know you that much. And that fucking thumper's still up.
Montana's down.
Montana's
down. Working on the thumper.
Thumper is gone.
Raph is over here.
Raph is over here, so is Marquise. And Thorn.
Get that.
That's a lot of power.
God damn, fucking spin the wind bullshit. Hey,
we've spawned a giant minion. Watch out, watch out. Trying to get that accelerator down. Accelerator's down.
Watch out for Houdini.
Ready for more.
Thank you for the heal.
Welcome. I'm gonna put one right here on this corner.
Hey Lee, going down right side. Oh, maybe not.
Hey Norman!
Woo.
He's without shields. Come on, like one more hit. Yes.
Down.
Marquis down.
Nice, you got Marquis, I got Montana.
Somebody else got him, I got an assist.
Montana's back.
Here's Oscar.
Okay, I got Montana.
It was really dumb of me, but oh well, no one else was on that side.
The thumper's back.
Stop that.
I'm stuck, and I don't know why.
Oh, that hurt.
I'm about to send two elites.
Sounds good to me, buddy.
Rats on right side.
I got stunned. I'm gonna get killed because of it.
Giant minion deployed. Shepherded to our office. Oh, shit. Yep, I'm gonna get killed, too. See us safely to our office. Oh, that was fucking close.
Rats down.
We've only got a 40-point lead on these guys.
Step into my office.
Ooh. I need healing bad.
I'm coming, hang on.
I don't know if you're gonna make it, buddy.
I'm probably not. Just looking at your health bar.
Oh, fucking Oscar Mike showed up, dude.
I was about five steps around the corner.
damn it, I had fucking Oscar Mike, I turned the tables on him. And then fucking invisible Oscar Mike. What a cock smoker. What a prick. On my way back.
Damn it!
Oh, we got Wrath. I got Wrath on me. He's been the winning. I'm gonna die because it's that shit is so broke. Oh my god, it's broke. Like he literally hits triangle and you're dead.
I'm dead. Again.
Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it! Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy altar.
Yeah, you better run the fuck away, assholes. This left side is heating up again.
This is coming.
One hell of a day.
Got Oscar Mike, Wrath, and I'm pretty sure
Wrath's in the middle
over here somewhere. They got a bulwark over here.
Oh my god! Wrath pisses me off.
He's dead.
That'll come in handy.
Look, once he hits you with that status shit, you can't actually get away from him.
You have to do something to knock him out of it. Oh, you're talking when he knocks you up in the air? Silences yeah. You?
Yeah.
Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it!
Going back.
They've got a turret over here.
And I'm down.
Turret's down.
Doesn't seem like that gear was worth it. I think I'd rather keep the attack speed rather than attack damage. If you're able to, John, just stun Wrath when he does that and he'll stop it.
Oh god, I'm stuck between two people again. Are you kidding me? Is this really gonna go south at the end?
I've seen it happen.
Fuck.
Our enemies approach maximum appeasement. Sacrifice minions to stay Minrex wrath.
You're not going
anywhere. Rest down.
Trying to stop a score on the left, but it's probably just gonna get me killed. Yep, because Marquise is over here.
Where are our other two homies at?
I have no idea.
I don't know, but I'm gonna get killed by Montana and I can't run because he's got the freezing bullets.
Damn it, you gotta be kidding me with that shit. I walked right into Marquise's Bindle Blast. Wrath is behind.
Yep. Yeah, he got me with that spin to win.
That needs to go. That's too much.
It just needs to be nerfed. And God forbid he hits level 10 and has a mutation, because then he gets an automatic 500 point overshield with it.
I can't out damage Oscar Mike or Wrath.
I almost killed Thorn.
They keep chain killing us. We're not going to be able to win if they keep doing that.
Yep. Well.
We ain't done yet. You hear me?
The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it.
Damn it. Wrath killed me.
I'm screwed.
Let's meet him head on. Oh, you did not just do that.
You gotta... This is bullshit, man. Is Gault... Can Gault not out damage people once they get higher level or something?
Well, I mean, you know, Wrath is meant to do exactly what he's doing.
He's supposed to be an assassin, not rush in, kill everything, and then go about his day.
No, but he's got the damage output to do so. Yeah, he is supposed to kind of wait for his opportunity, come in.
That's it.
Damn.
Yeah, I know, but, like, look at the other assassins. Can they do that? I mean... The scale seems kind of tipped.
It's also how he's built. You know, he's absorbing health from you every time he hits you, and the higher the level he is, the better that is. And again, depends on what gear he's rocking.
Yeah.
So he's got gear to increase his attack speed and increase his attack damage, and then maybe even throws a heal power on there so that he's healing for even more every time he hits you. Then
yeah,
it would make sense how he can just run up and do that nonsense. Let's see what... Oh, we can't see what he had equipped. I mean, he didn't really... He was 12 and 9. That's nothing phenomenal.
He didn't become a problem until, like, the last 10 minutes.
Yeah, because he's level 10.
Or the last 5, really.
And that's where he becomes... You know, once he hits level 5, that becomes the issue.
And of course, they're gone after the first loss. So now we're probably going to get stuck with complete jerk-offs again.
No, they messaged me. They said this was their last game.
Oh, it's just sent me a friend request, actually.
Yep, me too.
Yeah.
I would accept because you play decent.
All right. Let's see.
Well, here we go. Let's see what these two can do.
Do I even want to see it?
Well, I mean, they're a decent rank. We've got a better setup than the other team. Yeah, they've got an 8 and 11. So, I mean, we've got a better setup than the other team, but as Krim is so quick to point out, rank means absolutely dick. Although, the other two guys that we were just playing with were rank, what, 100 and something else? Some other high rank?
Yeah, they were good, though.
I still associate rank with some manner of skill, though. Because you did not get to that rank by sucking in this game.
It's a measurement that you've at least played the game for a certain amount of time. That's all I take it as.
Right.
It's a measurement of time. I mean, a level 3, unless they're just starting a new account, is guaranteed to be nub-a-dub.
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 Nub-a-dub-dub. Rubba dub dub.
Pokemon Go players are cheating by taping their phones to ceiling fans.
What? God, they will think of anything just to be lazy.
That's awesome. That's absolutely awesome. Looks like I'm the healer again.
You don't have to be, man.
We need one. It's okay. At some point, I should quit just using my Alani loadout, though, and probably actually make one that's geared for Miko.
That's probably a half decent story, but...
They play similarly enough. Yeah, I was going to say, they play similarly enough that it works.
Because I'm assuming you have heal power.
Yep.
I'm assuming that you have healing received.
Nope.
Well, that's really more for you.
I have heal power, attack speed, and critical damage.
Let's see, I'm trying to think how my Alani's set. I have heal power, healing received, and then something else. Huh, I have no idea what the fucking last one is. Heal power, healing. Oh, and then,
they quit.
The heal per second. That's what I have. That's what else I have. She's got heal power, healing received, and then the health regen per second to help increase the fact that the Eldred already have. And then with the healing received, you're getting even more. So it's a decently nice stack up. But your Miko is not a healer. He's I don't know. You've turned him into an attack class with a touch of healing. So that build I don't think would work for your Miko unless you were going to go pure healer. Doobie doobie doo doo. Guess I should play some Dokkan. I tried that Pokemon Go thing last night. I just couldn't. I had to delete it. I couldn't.
I deleted mine, actually.
It's just kind of nonsense. Like, I got my first starter, and then there were two other Pokemon in my room, in my house. So I went walking through my house looking for them, found them, did not enjoy myself, and decided that was that.
Well, then you should have caught something better. Then you would have thoroughly enjoyed yourself.
Are you still playing it?
Me?
Of course. Yeah. Of course he is. What a ridiculous question to ask there, Krim. There's a Dragon Ball here. Need a three. Son of a bitch. Whiskey. Shite. Shite.
All right, Marquis. Whiskey. Is this the same two dudes we just got wrecked with?
No, it was insufficient players.
No. Oh, this is the same two dudes we didn't get to play with. Well, we'll keep doing this.
Yeah, if nothing else, Wei, you should probably hop on Dokkan and get your... There's a couple, I think, free summons and stuff like that.
Why did he disconnect?
Because he's a fucker.
Asshole.
Well, this is going to be fun. We should consign ourselves to losing right now.
I don't want to do that.
Oh, boy.
I mean, we have done it before. Oh, we have pulled it out. But not against all that. Not against all that, sirs.
I will probably, and since we're 4v5, I will probably start voting to surrender if this starts going really south, because I don't want to play a whole match of 4v5.
Oh, he rejoined.
Oh, okay, good, good.
That's still a fucking nasty team setup.
It is, but it's a lot more manageable than, you know, being down a person.
Bay doors opening in 3, 2, 1. Begin.
3, 2, 1, swag.
Whee!
Which way? Which way? Right? Right.
Yeah, I'm going right.
Friendly minions moving to position.
Enemy forces!
Alright, got Galley on me. Oh shit, she's already got the pull in desecrate. That's where she started. Oh,
Calderius is down.
By the stupid shield.
We've got Calderius, but he's down. Dragon was over here somewhere. Galley's here.
Yeah, I disengaged from that fight. She was going to kill me.
Dragon's back.
Galley is hurt.
Dragon's down. Galley ran. Ombra's over here somewhere. Or at least was. El Sunspot tells me so. Yep, Ombra's up top. You should run away, Calderius.
Oh, stay a while.
Stupid ball of doom.
Pro tip: run away from the man with the shotgun.
Somebody's coming up behind me.
Galileo.
Not to be stunned.
Poisoned. Nice. That was fucking awesome.
We just swarmed that bitch.
Alright, I'm going to the other side because I see at least two people over here. Dragon's over here.
God, I got the heal power on.
And, Fuckface McShooterson's gonna be over here too. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. They're gonna kill me.
Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy Alpha.
Maybe not. I'm not far away now.
Heal.
Yep, I'm moving back to the other side now.
I need some heals.
I'm coming.
No, Galley, I'm not staying there. What are you, stupid? Oh, I've got Ombra on me. Galley. Ombra's running, Dragon's here. Dragon, I ran off.
Oscar's over here. Calderius is over here by the minion border.
Got a turret up. Dragon's back. Galley's here.
Destroyed their accelerator.
Oh, they killed fucking.
Need some heals when you get that gun.
Now he's going for the crystal, son of a bitch. There's nobody on this left side. I should let you guys know.
It's because one of our guys is chilling in spawn. Who's got a visual?
Our dragon's getting shards.
The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy
Shit.
It. Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy altar.
They got a bulwark on this side. Ombra's on the left side now.
Galilea's in the middle underneath.
I can't hold this side by myself.
Give it a sec to warm up.
I like to say that I could.
Galilea is gonna get away.
It's fine, as long as she's not there.
I wanted her dead. Stuck in the middle with Ombra.
Stuck in the middle with Umbra. Assholes to the left of us. Assholes to the right. Here I am.
Yep. That's why. This is why I want her dead. Because she comes back and she kills me. Just can snowball from there.
Hostiles inbound.
Daddy, you.
God damn it. Really?
Caldarius is on me. Move, Marquise! God damn it!
You're a dumb bitch, Caldarius.
Is on me. I'm blinded.
Last chance to run.
Oh, I'm almost dead. Holy fuck. I don't know how I survived that one. That was nonsense. Thank you. Moving forward. Thank you.
Scratch one hostile.
Somebody's behind us. Galley's here. Damn it!
She's stunned.
Fucking dragon's here too. He's doing his fucking ball clapper.
Golly is dead.
Watch out for Mister. I like to smack my fucking balls. It feels nice. Okie dokie.
Caldarius down.
Woo!
He wants the shards. He must have his legendary or something. He's trying so hard to get shards.
Yeah, now he's on this side.
Mind your head! Robot sniper!
Dragon's down. Turret's up on the right side.
Took Ombre down, but I've got.
Nope, not your game.
Got one of our allies fanned out to your left. He's got one in the middle.
Galley's here now. She's in the middle.
She's down.
Yep. Keep rebuilding that fucking turret. Okay, turret's down.
Need some heals, John, when you get set.
No, you don't. No, you don't, Ombre. No, you don't. Ombre's
down
again.
Alright.
Got a turret up on this side now.
Hostiles inbound!
God damn it!
I was trying to get a stun on him. He's gonna die for that though. If he doesn't. Oh, he's gonna run away. Little bitch.
Crystals, we need that.
I've got Galley on me.
We're getting him. Getting her. She's down.
They just rebuilt their thumper.
I'm telling you guys, cannot hold the left all by myself. Not going to work. I'm glad everything is going great over there. They're getting points because I cannot stop the minions and them.
Enemy forces! Ready to give up!
Fuck.
Now they're gonna have to go really far back to score, so this should be where we can hold them from. Bring it to
Minrec. No. It's still too close.
Dies on my watch.
Oh, look at that. People on the left. Who fucking thunk it?
Yep, I'm over here with Galley though.
I'm sending an elite down.
Yep, it's gonna be too late.
Just back up, back up.
I'm not gonna be able to get away from her. Maybe.
Back up, back up, John. Back up.
I hope your buddy's in here.
They're crossing through the middle.
Oscar Mike's down.
Hang on, there's a whole bunch on the left now.
Coming.
Yeah, that's a fucking understatement.
But if we start switching back and forth, see, they'll start catching slow if we start switching back and forth a lot.
Gally and Gally, Eldragona, and Caldarius over here.
Moving. Like somebody dropped Gally at least.
Victory will be mine.
The Galileo player has two legendaries.
Armor's on me, and I'm down.
Useless friggin' feet!
Jesus.
Caldarius gets in here, destroys our turret, gets away. Getting stunned by El Dragon, here we go. Yep, three of us are down. Here comes the comeback. God damn it.
It's okay.
It's every match now.
Tangos, don't lose sight of them. It's only gonna get worse from here.
Uh-oh.
I always get the job done.
Giant minion deployed. Shepherded to our altar. Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrek.
Caldarius is behind us.
He's down.
We really just have to push them back on one side because we've got a 100-point lead. So if we can just completely dominate one side, they won't be able to catch us.
I'll come right then. Left is just
if
a
you
lost
have the
cause.
Point, if you have the points, a big minion over here would help close the gap or help shut the door in their face for good.
Alright, well then I'm gonna hang back and I'm gonna collect. Cause I don't have enough as is, but...
Here they come! Make them feel welcome!
I've got enough now. Bob is up in the middle somewhere.
I scored a bunch of them over here in just a second.
Galley's on me.
Right,
yeah, I'm up to 426.
Send one down the right.
Galley's on me.
Coming back.
Ah, it's too late.
Shit, Oscar. Oh, he rebuilt that thumper. That's bad. Appease our robot overlord.
Back away,
Galileo.
Back away. No, quit attacking. Just back away.
I almost killed her. They rebuilt the accelerator.
It's gone.
Okay, I'm going to build two elites.
They just scored a bunch.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrec. We've spawned a giant minion. See it safely to our altar.
Nice, we caught him before he could even fucking pull up his ultimate.
That's a wasted ultimate too, he has to do the cooldown now.
We got a score on this side now.
Getting their shards.
Yep, take them. I'm staying with you just in case they decide to.
Deployed a giant minion. Destroy it.
Two elite minions.
Yep, I see them. Trying not to let Oscar get away. Darius is near because he just blinded me.
Yep, I just got blinded too. Found him. Somebody's behind us.
Oscar and Galileo. And Caldarius. They're gonna do that, we should swap and run one down the other side.
Who's next? I got all day.
Galley's back. She's up top, shooting her fucking master sword fucking bolts. Dragon's here, stuck. Dragon's down.
Galley and Ombre are both down here.
I'm getting these crystals to make sure they don't get them.
I'm down. I don't know what happened. I was blinded the whole time. We're close.
Away from me, Galley. I know how you play.
Caldarius is down.
This has been one hell of a day.
Should be
dragons here.
They're all over our minions over here.
Oh shit.
Whoa, what is putting all that on me? I can't get away.
Dragon.
Oh my god.
Yep. He just got me too.
Broken character. .94 to .435.
I got 15 seconds till I come back too. I think we'll have it, but just depends.
Got 7 seconds. We gotta pick a side and just get everything down it.
Well, they seem to be pushing right because they know we're on the right, so why don't we just fucking fold over left?
Okay. Because I'm gonna have to send one minion, so I'll send it down the left.
Actually, send it down the right. Keep them pushing the right.
Galley's on me.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrec. Put a thumper back, so they're not just gonna walk shit down this side.
Jesus, what have they got over here? I thought they were pushing right, because I go left and I got hit with Galilea, Umbra, and Caldarius.
Yeah, I thought they were pushing right too. They clearly have decided that that is not the way they want to go.
I got 12 seconds before I come back. We might...
Oh, we got it.
A little dicey.
Yeah.